98, retired in 07. Mr. Paletta.
Tony.
He's from McLeod. Mr. Paletta joined the military in 77, qualified as a plumber sergeant in 82, and retired in 98.
He hasn't changed.
Mr. Robertson, Dean Seaman Mercer.
Sir.
Mr. Robertson joined the military, 30 Field Battery, RCHA, May 1947. Became a diver, May 1952. Transferred to CD, plumber's diver, November 1954. Commissioned, April 65. Retired, 30th July, 1980.
Never did get his watch.
That's the phrase the Navy put me for. Well done.
Let the actual terms down.
We will now present three individual awards for outstanding performance while on course. The first presenter for an award is Mr. Victor Gervais, head coach of the Victoria Grizzlies, a retired NHLer, and he will present the Spear of Fitness Award. The Joseph Deschaplain Memorial Award is presented to the student who demonstrated superior fitness while on course. The award's background: on the 10th of February 1983, during initial clearance diver training, Corporal Deschaplain was conducting the Humpus dive off Albert Head, which is just right over here, in an oxygen-configured CDBA rebreather. 1 hour into the dive, Corporal Deschaplain signaled the stress to his dive buddy. The pair made an emergency ascent. Upon surfacing, Deschaplain's weights were slipped. While his dive buddy was ditching his own set of weights, he briefly submerged. Upon surfacing, he noticed Deschaplain had disappeared from the surface, and all that was still visible was the mark of float. Corporal Deschaplain's body was never recovered. This trophy is an honorably presented in his memory. The Superior Fitness Award goes to, and the starting position on the Victoria Grizzlies hockey team, Dean Seaman Amos. The next presenter for the next award is Lieutenant Commander Lee, COFUA, and he will present the Academic Achievement Award. The Academic Achievement Award goes to Lee Seaman Griffiths. The presented by the COFUB, Democratic Couillard, and he will present the top student award. Eastman Burrell. All guests, please rise for the departure of the reviewing officer.
One last time, congratulations to all of you. Well done.
Myself with